Yes.
Caught in a storm, the Avatar found himself overwhelmed, as did Appa, and they plunged into the ocean. The Avatar and his bison remained in the ice for 100 years, until Katara and her brother Sokka discovered him. How could this boy in the iceberg possibly be the long-lost Avatar? At first, Sokka was suspicious, but Aang's charm and true nature eventually won him over. The three became fast friends, and Aang was welcomed by the people of the Southern Water Tribe. But soon, Aang would make a discovery that would set him back on the path to his destiny as the Avatar.
Let's do this! Got it. Oh! get right to it. Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
Now that that's out of our way. Now.
Aang and Katara sprang a trap, endangering the village. Told to leave the village, Aang flew away on Appa, but saw that the trap had attracted a Fire Nation ship. He had to get back and help them.
Careful. That didn't turn out so good. I gotta be more careful. That didn't turn out so good. Be more careful. That didn't turn out so good. Be more careful. That didn't turn out so good.
Aang returned to the village and faced Zuko. He surrendered so the Fire Nation would leave the village alone. Taken to Zuko's ship, Aang soon manages to escape imprisonment.
Ah!
choice. It opened! I didn't want this. Please, I don't want to fight.
I am Zuko, son of Earth, and you will be my prisoner. Fulfill my destiny.
Why don't we cool down?
Ow. Got you the last. I need to capture you to restore my honor.
I don't want to fight you!
With you, I'll fulfill my destiny. I don't think so.
Nice ship you have here.
Hey! I'm sorry, Uncle.
Did you see that? Aang! Are you okay?
Hey, Katara. Hey, Sokka. Thanks for coming.
Well, I couldn't let you have all the glory.